Hi, this is Bon.
And this is Tim.
First, go to the address bar and type go to web20.net.
Go down to all my apps. Then go to allmyapps.com.
Then it will say download all my apps. Click download all my apps.
A pop-up will show up. It's about saving all my apps. Click save file. It will save. Click all my apps.
Click next, and this is the end of our presentation.